Charles Boyd Dancers with a tribute to Cuyahoga Falls. As part of the 175th celebration, the 5th Texas Confederate States of America reenacted a military encampment with a tribute to the Civil War. On Saturday night, there was a teen dance for the youth of the community. The celebration ended at Blossom Music Center with a massive fireworks display. Hi, I'm Max Haywood. I'm your parade host. For you that were in the parade, you did a great job. So now sit back, relax, and enjoy the parade. Here's the Ralph Huff VFW Color Guard. They were awarded Best Adult Color Guard of the parade. Next, we have the Grand Marshal of the parade, Mr. Charles Boyd. This is Greg Wagner, chairman of the 175th Celebration Committee. Say hi to Mayor Don Rovart.
Look at that. Where's Mr. Buck?
He's got the best spot in the whole place. Look at that.
Here comes the pageant queen and her court on the 175th anniversary float, which won first place for non-commercial float in this 175th Cuyahoga Falls anniversary parade. Here's the Cuyahoga Falls Chamber of Commerce car. It took second place in the Historical Vehicle Award category. These are the Shies Clowns. They took sixth place in the Novelty Unit category. Here we have the Charles Boyd Kick Line. They won third place in the Novelty Unit category. Here comes the 5th Texas Confederate States of America. They won second place in the Novelty Unit category. Ha ha ha! Here's the 39 Henry Packard Funeral Coach. They won first place in the historic vehicle category. And here we have the unit voted best of the parade. The Cuyahoga Falls Tiger Marching Band. Here's the Friends of the Library float, and they won the second place in the non-commercial category. Now, here's the Garfield Ram Drill Team. They won Best Precision Drill Team, the Junior Color Guard, second place. Here's Boy Scout troop number 159. Their float won third place, non-commercial category, and their